battle the Hawks right down to the wire. What is it about Atlanta? Is the matchup thing that the game's always this close?
You know, it was a good game overall. You know, came out a lot of energy to start. We got to sustain it for the whole game. Got to give Atlanta credit. Capitalized when they needed it. They made big shots.
You guys made a lot of big shots as well, offensively. Your situation kind of going back and forth throughout the whole game. I think that that's what kind of kept it close as always.
Yeah, I mean, like I said before, like it was executing, getting easy looks, and you know, got to be able to get the defensive stop, separate ourselves at the end of the game and win.
Were you feeling it offensively, or is it just something the defense was giving you?
Point guards and guards do a good job of finding me, coming off my pin downs, transition, me being effective out there. Just had the high hand today and just wanted to keep shooting it.